Hello everyone, Logan Liu here, and today, this is Tanatuva. It exists in this map for no reason at all, I think, and it's now a part of modern-day Russia. So, what are we gonna do with this random country? Well, I was thinking we could take over Mongolia with it, but come on. It's a potato, potatoes are kinda mid. Why don't we do the Soviet Union? So overrated. Okay, I'm kidding. Maybe it's not overrated. It's actually kind of cool. But you get the idea. We're gonna be Tanatuva and take over the USSR or Soviet Union. So yeah. All right there. So 6 resources. This is perfect because I get 7. Most of the USSR only. Well, our goal right now is just to get Siberia, and Siberia is pretty easy. We should move away from Stalino, so I'm not gonna get Novosibirsk. So I'm gonna go that way and start there. And I'll start right now. Wish me luck.
Thank you.
Alright, that's it. I've taken over all of the Soviet Union. As Tanatuva, this took me an hour. Oh my god, that's long. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and maybe hit that bell. It really about a ton if you did. Tell me what country should I take over next as what country. It might actually be in the video. Alright, anyways, see you guys. Bye-bye.